rolled high against her bow, the wind she rolled uncertain. A crew of men as hardy as had ever sailed to sea. John Cabot led their journey on a ship they called Matthew, all of them unsure what their destiny would be. It was 1497 and spring was coming on, the voyage taking longer than the crew had ever planned. The ship rose on the waters and the sun broke through the clouds. It shone upon the shores of Newfoundland.
Newfoundland forever will be. Newfoundland surrounded by sea. And whatever the hardships and storms we must weather, we're people of the native by standing together.
Years have come and gone, this island seen some change. This land once called a land of fish now hardly seems the same. But we will rise up once again like so many times before. Stand together, Newfoundlanders, all forevermore.
Newfoundland forever. Hardships and storms we must weather, the people made it by standing together.
Forefathers to fathers yet to be, with every hand the harbor nets out in our sea, for those that brave the winter winds until the silent spring. This island life would bring. It's those people who, in spite of all, built homes upon our shore and gave a heart and soul to Newfoundland and Labrador.
Newfoundland forever will be. Newfoundland surrounded by sea. And whatever the hardships and storms we must weather,
diamonds or gold, but I am far richer by the visions I hold. 'Cause I've seen the mountains and I've seen the sea. I've seen all that beauty and lived a life that was free. When the cool autumn moonlight shines down through the trees, no place under heaven would I rather be, where the wild birds are flying and the caribou roam. This is my home.
That's a resettled community of Corbin.
When I am weary, and it's time to rest, please take this old body to the place I love best.
So Pam,
somewhere on the mountain.
What's your feeling? Did you find your inner self today?
Turn my face to the sea. The wind in the treetops sing me to sleep, 'cause I've seen those mountains, I've been to the sea, and all of that beauty is like heaven to me. Where the wild birds are flying and the caribou roam, many places I've rambled, but this is